Hi y'all, I'm here and I'm going to show you how to ship a piece of pastel art today. So as you can see, we are starting by cutting 4/4 inch pieces of foam board. Now the foam board that I'm using is about 1/4 inch in thickness, which just happens to be about the same height as the pastel board that I'm using in this demonstration. So what you want to do is you want to cut 4 pieces and you want to measure them so they're about the same length as all 4 sides of your piece. In this case, I made some length slightly longer to create almost a pinwheel effect around the piece. Then I go ahead and I measure with my pencil and put some guidelines down so I know where I need to glue these pieces down. I use hot glue to secure the edging around the pastel piece. And then what you're going to do is once you've had those 4 pieces glued down, you're actually going to go ahead and finish off by putting a piece of tracing paper or glassine over your pastel piece. And then likewise, you're going to cut the same size larger piece of foam board as the bottom to complete the top. And there you go, ready for shipment.